Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to talk about Western lowland gorilla and grizzly bear and who would win a match between these two monsters. And let's get into this video. The scientific name of grizzly bears are Ossatos horribilis. The scientific name of Western lowland gorillas are gorilla. A fully grown grizzly bear can weigh up to 270 kg. A fully grown Western lowland gorilla can weigh up to 300 kg. A grizzly bear standing upright in the hind legs is 8 feet or 2.4 meters. Average height of a Western lowland gorilla is 1.4 meters. Grizzly bears are mostly found in Alaska, Wyoming, and Montana. Western lowland gorillas are mostly found in Cameroon, Central African Republic, and the Democratic Republic of Congo, etc. Adult grizzly bears are not very good at jumping vertically, so anything about 7.5 feet is out of range for a grizzly bear. Western lowland gorillas can jump up to 30 feet or 9 meters in length, according to the University of Michigan. Bite force of a grizzly bear is 1160 psi. Bite force of a Western lowland gorilla is 1300 psi. Gestation period of a grizzly bear is 180 days to 250 days. Gestation period of a Western lowland gorilla is 257 days. Female grizzly bears give birth to 1 to 4 cubs, usually 4. Western lowland gorilla give birth to 1 baby at a time. Twins are very rare. Western lowland gorilla is a critical endangered animal because of hunting and diseases, and there's only 100,000 gorillas left by 2020. Grizzly bear is not an endangered animal and its population is stable. Western lowland gorillas are the strongest gorillas in the world. Sadly, grizzly bear is not the strongest bear in the world. Polar bear is the strongest bear in the world. If there is a battle against Western lowland gorilla and the grizzly bear, the Western lowland gorilla is really smart and the grizzly bear is really strong. So nobody could predict who would win this epic battle.